This week's episode of Amplified is brought to you by lynda.com.
Girls like the dick. Guys like cars. We like to modify them. We like to cruise them. We like to race them. We like to whatever the hell you like to do with your car. It's not that hard. That's what she said.
Everyone has a different idea on what they think is cool. Rafa thinks Hondas are cool. You know, some people like front-wheel drive race cars. You know, Wishbone rolls around in a pistachio green fucking Jeep with touring tires on it.
His first car was an 82 LeBaron, which was baby blue and had a bench seat.
The next car we're gonna see has hydraulics on it. The way hydraulics work is a hydraulic ram sits over the car's spring and it goes when you hit the switch. It f***ing pumps oil into the ram all quick with a pump!
Yeah. So if you need some tweeter in your Lolo, This is what you got to do. But what we do is we build a mount and we put them up underneath the dash down here, and they actually fire down, but they're so loud you can hear them just like they're up here. So we just put them kind of like almost you don't even see them, one on each side.
So tight.
In the mule, we have airbags, and the way they work is that the airbag acts as a spring, and the tank full of air pumps air into the bag. So you hit the switch, it goes, and then you let the air, and it goes. The mule, I chose the reason I chose this airbag setup is because it's fucking cheap. Slap some paddle switches in it. It's all slow.
But it's slow.
Hey! Yo! You wanna race?
I don't know why Doug hates on my Honda. I think he's just mad because he got smoked by a hybrid Civic on the way to the coffee shop.
I chin myself. You chin your ball. Chin in.
This is Pete's coffee and I like it. It's good coffee. Pete works here. That's why they call it Pete's.
This one's for Wishbone.
Let's go drink some coffee, guys. Follow me.
Oh, what happened?
and he ordered the, remember we were talking the dark chocolate mocha with no whipped cream?
He got the light chocolate mocha.
You guys are f***ing with me.
I didn't get your list, so I just ordered a caramel frappuccino.
You f***er. All right, whatever.
And he stuck the straw in your drink. I didn't do that.
You Ooh. Bastard.
I stuck the straw? By he meant the lady that was working there, dude.
I'll tell you what's fun. An iPad up in your dash.
This is for an 04 Chevy Tahoe. And he didn't want to get rid of his doubled in up top. So instead of moving the doubled in below, we decided to go with an iPad mini on the bottom. where your two factory pockets are. Side slider so we can take it out.
This is a dash panel for a Ford Excursion. As you can see, Doug took his not sweet time to cut that hole out.
That's a perfect square.
That's a square with an acute angle here, an obsolete triangle here.
Obsolete? It's isosceles. Oh, I stepped on my headphones too, listen.
I know you want this dick.
Did when you weren't looking is I took one of our fiberglass bezels and I double stick taped an iPad to it, a fake one, and then I routed it out to make a little super mini skinny, a skinny bezel. This is a CA glue. This glue's made of horse meat. It works really good for this sort of stuff. You gotta get yourself a good authentic horse glue. I used to use glue made out of puppies. They would make it out of puppy fat. I didn't really want to use that because, I mean, it's just a little pricey.
I wish I'd make a wood.
I had cracks all along this.
The paint, maybe, or no?
From where the plastic meets the bondo.
But, like, maybe the paint helped it.
Did you grind them out?
No, it was perfect before I painted it. Yeah, I went around and ground them out and then used super glue.
The only thing that's perfect around here is you.
No, that's someone else's, but I'm getting paid from another place. And then that place is getting paid from that place, and then we're getting all paid and shit.
Jordan stopped by and showed us something real cool. For all you guys that like to put lights inside your cars and shit, I'll have a ricer boy and shit.
This right here, ladies and gents, probably not too many ladies, but all you gents out there. This is called light tape. Thin, like your wiener. And it lights up, kind of simulates like a neon. We're gonna show you how to assemble it.
So you can't really see this, but there's two sides. There's like a little tiny divider, which I'm assuming is a positive and a negative.
Actually, it doesn't matter.
Oh, it's because it's AC. It's got an AC ballast. So it's alternating current, so the polarity doesn't matter.
These are little stamp-on terminals. So you take it, try to line it up here on the other side. And you just take some ply hairs, stamp, tramp stamp.
My mom has one of those.
I know, I've seen it. Yeah. A little stampy. And a screw goes in, right? Dirt!
That's a cushion.
Does it get brighter like that?
That's it.
You're making some sort
touch
of.
Touch the end.
There's the end.
Yeah, touch it.
I dare
touch
you. It. That's pretty crazy. Can you see the glow on it?
Ooh, did you increase it?
Yep.
Like we got to about right there.
Did you fuck the piece of it? I mean,
that's a pretty good bend. That's more than you're gonna bend it.
You saw it with your eyes.
You get some head for the level out of
it.
What the fuck is doing?
What are you getting?
It would take the pinky teeth are usually
Oh, yeah?
Yeah, we'll beat you bigger at the corner.
Now into neutral.
In the GPR way.
Yeah.
What the?
What the actual is happening? Pinche Toyota's first the gas pedals, now the shifters.
That's not safe. That is not safe.
I am slowing down this bitch. I am putting over and letting this one take a rest.
We'll catch McBean to Newhall Ranch. Go to the post office and drop off your orders that you ordered, guys.
You see a sign.
You see spark.
Don't break it.
He's the one that always breaks it.
Shipping all the boxes. Shipping the boxes. Hey, there's wet cement right here.
Oh, bro, right in the way.
Look at the shit on that critter.
Girl, I know you want this.
So we got the fiberglass shit. Brushes. 50 cents a brush. 50 cents a cup. That's what you should be paying. Some green tape instead of the blue stuff. It's gonna be so fun with the green tape instead of the blue tape.
Girl! 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 I know you want this, dude!
I love that girl.
Anna Maria's Mexican restaurant. Anna Maria's Mexican. Yep. Right. There it is. Anna Maria's Mexican.
Anna Maria. Welcome, people, to Anna Maria's Mexican restaurant.
I'm going to
please
you
guys
on
the
beat. Hashtag tacos. Go to shop.soundmanca.com. Buy yourself some Soundman shirts and hats right now. You know what I'm saying? Go do it.
Thanks for watching Amplified. Today's sponsor is Lynda.com. Lynda.com is where you go to learn stuff. If you need to up your skills and learn some Photoshop, some video editing, some web design, anything like that, you gotta go to Lynda.com and check out their tutorials. So go to Lynda.com/amplified and they're gonna give you 7 days for free. What I like about Lynda.com is you can learn at your own pace. If you want a short, bite-sized tutorial, you can do that. Or you can bite off a big-ass chunk and get a full-on course on a specific subject. So get your 7 days free at lynda.com/amplified and make sure you come chill with the Soundman crew at caraudiofeed.com. And that's about it. Peace. Amplified is filmed on location at Soundman Enterprises, Inc. in Valencia, California, Soundstations in Newhall, California, and Mies Car Audio in Lancaster, California.